doesn't count when you're fighting at the pyramid live on the zone.
Yeah, you know, it's different when you put the 10-ounce gloves on. But, you know, I know the skill set that he brings to the table, you know, so, you know, Zuldo's definitely a fighter where, you know, I can't cheat myself. I have to, you know, do everything right in order to be at my best. And, you know, I'm confident. Me and my team, we worked hard. And like I said, you know, this is just an opportunity to, you know, shock the boxing world again.
You just said shock the boxing world. Is that what you want to do?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's a great feeling. And like I said, you know, it's just adding to my legacy. You know, when they think I'm down, you know, I gotta show them that I'm still here. To be willing to fight the best and hopefully fight for a world title.
He's talking about adding to his legacy. Zurdo, for you, you know that you feel like you're still one of the best 175. Why are you confident in yourself?
Like I say, because I get in boxing because I want to prove myself. And I mean, after the last fight, this one and beyond of that, I had to be like the best of myself. And I had to put a lot of work on myself. I've been in a dark place, and now it's like I said, it's a new beginning for me, and I'm ready. I'm ready to bring to the table a good show, a good fight, and I will take it.
And you said you were in a dark place. Obviously, you lose to Bivol, who was the fight of the year, but it's what you're mad about is the way that you fought in that fight, aren't you?
Yes, because I didn't feel myself. I didn't put like everything that I should, but. I don't take anything from him. He's a great champion. But now, from beyond all that, I had this guy in front of me, and I had to pass through to get the title shot again. And I know that he will try to. And I mean, that's why he's make a special night, because we're going to try. We're going to put a great show.
It's all about putting on a show Saturday?
Of course.
Gabe, a couple final words in Espanol. You got some?
No, sí, que... Puerto Rico, México, los quiero. Y la gente saben que cuando Puerto Rico y México pelean, que es guerra, pero es mucho respeto también. Y vivo en Los Ángeles, so los mexicanos me dan mucho apoyo también. So lo veo el sábado.
I'm glad you haven't lost your Puerto Rican accent. You're living in LA, man. That's good. Turlo, ahí está la cámara.
Muchas gracias a toda la gente por estar aquí. Creo que va a ser una buena noche, un buen espectáculo para toda la gente aquí en Los Ángeles. Mucho latino, mucho mexicano sobre todo, y pues nada más que gane el mejor y que poner un buen espectáculo para toda la gente. Muchas gracias y viva México, cabrón.
We'll see them Saturday. Pictures up here, guys.